Well, so once I uploaded one video where you were acting like calf, sir, the way you came on the podium.
Yes, sir.
You said like this and you came here and you did that.
Yes, sir.
What if you have to do it right now? So could you have some lines speaking like calf? Like I used to teach, I used to say some of the lines in the class.
Yes, sir. The most famous line that I really like, I would definitely say it here.
What's that?
You entered the class. Good morning, everyone, after 24 hours.
Yes.
How was your day? Hey, Kachendra, are you feeling nervous? Didn't you have a sleep? So somebody said, no, sir, I slept well. Then after that, you used to say, so today we are guys having our presentation, and I'll tell you what to do in presentation.
Yes.
Then you showed us how to do this. You came in front of the class and you said, you have to, you know, a speaker should be like this. We should speak his words from his heart. You have to kiss your words. You have to love your words.
Oh my
goodness.
You have
to feel the emotions. You really want public to look at you, to feel you, to touch you, like everything like
oh
that.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. And that was really like, sir, this was catching moment.
Oh my
Every
goodness.
Time you do.
So was I speaking like that? Kiss your bars.
Yes, sir.
Oh my goodness. By the way, I'd like to go to the next. No, it's not in this, but yes. After doing these many things, see, I would not say that you are perfect.
Yes, sir.
But somewhere, you really developed yourself. And I feel so happy.
Thank
so whenever you go somewhere, but as you told that you have been to Greater Noida.
Yes, sir.
But you have been into Hindi atmosphere. What if you have to speak there, or if you might have spoken over there, have you got any kind of impression by speaking there? If you have got,
yes,
so
sir.
Please do share.
So, sir, the first day when I went to my class, there was an introduction.
Okay.
Everybody used to stand on their desk and used to speak from there itself.
Mm-hmm.
But I was the only one who came in front of the class of 70
wow.
students.
Great.
And everybody was looking at me that how she's going to speak in front of 70 students and whom she doesn't even know.
Mm-hmm.
It was the very first time of mine.
Right.
And I spoke very well, like the full confidence, the introduction, the qualities of mine and everything, because I've got to learn a lot and the blood was flowing inside me of well talk trainee. So thereafter, even the professor was like,
okay.
And then later on I got to know from the friends of mine, they were saying that the first day when I saw you, you were like very dhakad.
yeah
you were like very bold, and I could speak from the position where I am, but I could not have courage to go on the stage and speak the thing. I would forget it.
Oh.
So there was an impression that I marked on the very first day, and after that everything went smoothly, because the first impression is your last
impression. Of course.
So, but sooner or later I got to know that I don't have people to conversate, because they feel like if I would have to conversate with her, I would also have to speak in English, and I really don't know how to conversate with her.
Like they were unable to speak English.
Yes,
oh my goodness.
So for that purpose I also have to switch to Hindi.
Exactly, in Hindi,
because how would I survive otherwise?
Of course. So Manita, like we uploaded so many videos, I think lakh of the people watched and they came to know you as well. Have you ever faced anybody came to you and said, hey, I know you?
Yes, sir. I had this experience. I went to my hostel and there was one didi, like one girl was there. She was senior. And I don't know where she had seen me in the hostel roaming here and there. I don't know. But she contacted warden ma'am and asked her, is there any manyata? So my warden ma'am was like quite strict, and she was like, yes, hai toh. Like that. So she asked her that where is she? She's a YouTuber. So she said like that. So warden ma'am said, no way, it could not be possible. She's so quiet here. She always remains in her room studying.
Right.
She does not even talk to the person who is living next to her room. So how could she be a YouTuber?
Exactly.
Then warden ma'am in the morning itself, she reached me out and asked me, YouTube पे वीडियो बनाती है? I said, no ma'am, I'm not making video. My sir is there who used to make video and still making and of Welltalk Institute. And I used to be there as a trainee. And he used to upload that video of mine.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
Then he also watched, I don't know, so many videos of mine and of other people also, and she got to know then, okay. And that Didi, she used to ask me, do you still connected with Kaf sir? I said, yes, of course.
Yes.
Does he still talk to you? I said, yes, of course, why not? Then if I would have the chance of coming to Lucknow, then surely I will also join Welltalk Institute.
Wow, most welcome.
Yes, right. I said, most welcome, of course. So there I found that, okay, I have the reach till Greater Noida.
Oh, my goodness. Great, Maritha. I'm so happy to know these all things.